also the ethnic and social taste of things. For a long time, I have been unable to participate in dinners to which I was invited by our Indo-Pakistani brothers because of the type of food they cook. It's very hot. And I wish I had the ability to do it, but it is my ulcer. So every time I have to tell them, it is my ulcer, I can't do it some other time other than Ramadan. And I went there to find even the dates has, hot pepper. And I was jumpy because I found dates and I said, dates is good enough. I can take dates and water. But I ended up with water only in the dinner. So our ethnic diversity should really bring us closer. We should try to communicate. We should try to say, as I did, I said, listen, please cook me a special meal. I will come. Or else allow me to bring my food. And they work it out fine. But our ethnic background, our social habits, how to celebrate a wedding, how to deal with death, combined between culture and religious instructions. And we have to be able to cross those borders and cross those lines.